What's happening, guys? This is Misty Lovely. I'm just now leaving the gym. Today is Thursday, August 16th, 2012, the day after my update day, week 59. I am at the gym for the sixth time this week, and I still have three more workouts I got to do before the week is over. Oh, my goodness. I was just thinking to myself, number one, I don't know how much of the Couch to 5K program I plan on doing. But I tell y'all what, I like running. I never would have thought I like running. And I actually, brace yourself in this moment. I don't know what tomorrow I'm going to feel. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm only on day two. And today actually is my rest day. Working out on my rest day. OMG. What do she have on? Oh my goodness. So, I just have to come on and document this for myself. I am proud of me. I pushed myself as hard as I could go. If I know that I was just, you know, I was looking at my brother, Northern Southerners video. And he ain't my real brother. He's my brother in my heart. I call all my family brothers and sisters here on YT that I run in circles with. Or rather, that's a part of my stew. If you want to know what I'm talking about, you got to subscribe to him. Anyways, I am just, I'm proud of me. Just pure point blank. I'm doing something that I've never done. You know, to get what you've never gotten, you got to do what you've never done. Period point blank. Miss T Lovely. I'ma talk to y'all later. She gone. Boom. Bye.
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club.
You can't even get in.
Leg out. Yellow model chick. Yellow.